My name is Brad McHugh, and I have a problem. Well, actually, I have many problems, but my sales pitch ain't one. No, but for real, my problem is cars. I've been addicted to cars all my life. It started when I bought my first car, which was a 1997 Mustang. It's like an addiction. It's all I do, and it's all I think about. In my time in the car business, I've driven thousands of cars. I've turned my obsession of cars into a means of which supporting myself. I've also used it as a way to finish my mechanical engineering degree. Nerd alert. I couldn't have done it without the support of my family, friends, customers, coworkers, and especially Andy Moore Ford. So thank you to everyone that has helped me along the way. Being in the car business, I have met many, many people. And meeting all of these people has made me realize how weird and nerdy I really am. I want everyone to be motivated by this message and realize their true passions can be turned into a career. If you want it bad enough, you can achieve anything. Please be inspired. Stop making excuses and make your dreams come true.
Yeah. Legendary swag, young God, stay dripping. Spilling champagne on a boat, big pimping. Life is but a dream, look. Stop tripping. You know what it is, you know what it isn't. She just get it popping every time daddy visit. Drinking by the pool, go ahead and take a dip in. Life is but a dream, we living, stop tripping. You know what it is, you know what it isn't.
I really put the work in, don't you ever try to play me. I would die a legend if today they JFK me. Riding in my 65, listening to Amy. I've been to hell and back and through it all remain the same me. I never gave a f**k, $1 million couldn't change me. As long as Mark Zuckerberg still got that zip hoodie. I think about the journey and think what it did to me. I'm eating like a king until I got a big tummy. Hair slick backwards with a skin fade taper. Captain Saber, hope never I can't save her. She said I drive her mad, Gerald's raps Don Draper. All day I touch paper, don't ask me.
So this is a little about me. I'm gonna go over one of the questions that I get asked on a daily basis from my customers and my coworkers. What is in my backpack? Because I carry it everywhere. So here's a little sneak peek. I got my MacBook, Batman, of course. Everybody knows I'm a Batman fan. Let's see what else I got. I got my Batman notebook. Keep all my customer information and stuff in there. Got my phone, my dealer tag. Can't go anywhere without my sunglasses. I am a huge freak about pens, and I have my lovely, lucky gold pen. I write up all my deals with it, and a blue pen. Can't go anywhere without it. The big thing. My Johnny B hair gel. I can't be looking all nappy and raggedy out here. I always gotta have it on me, so keep that slick back hair look. And my keys. Gotta have a way to get in my car, the dealership, and of course, it is Batman as well.